Hello guys, I want to welcome you again to Daniel the Programmer. So in this video, we'll be talking on using the AWD IDE for web development. AWD simply stands for Android Web Developer. So firstly, the link to the app is in the description below. So this is the layout of the AWD IDE for web development. So firstly, I'll take you through the parts of this app. And in this app, you can be able to create and learn PHP, CSS, JavaScript, HTML, JSON, and many more. So on your top bottom corner, you have three dots here. You can be able to create a project. And the project can be related to anything, probably front end, which is HTML, CSS, or using JavaScript. So you take create project. Here, your name of your project is optional. And you see for this is very good because you have the meta charset encoding, which is UTF-8. So for your name, you can just leave the name to Daniel the Programmer. That will be your name of your project. Then make sure you have a root directory where you store that particular project. So I prefer you go under your documents and you click OK. So after that, you take create, as you see. So now your project name can be index.html. If you want to work with an HTML, create an HTML file. So yeah, make sure you always have a project location to be able to navigate when you want to locate that particular project. So that will be the location of your project, which will be found in your documents. Then you take create. Now here you can see you have one folder which is index.html, and the index.html you'll be able to write your codes. And you can see it comes with default, since we know we are dealing with HTML5 and you always start with the doc type HTML, as you see. Then here you can put your title. You can say my first web page, because there are many people that you are interested in creating websites, but you are limited on that you have just an Android phone. This video is for you. So here you have your first web page, and the title will be at the top of your web page. So in your body now, you can use the paragraph tags. You see, the AWD is really good because you see it can be able to give you it completes text for you. So that's why it's more preferable to use. And here it gives you suggestions of several things to use in a fast and predefined manner, as you can see. So now in your paragraph, you can write please subscribe to this channel. Then you see the body is closed, and now you are done writing your particular piece of code that you want. Then you come to the bottom, these settings, you take save. After you save, you can be able to see what you have done to view in browser. So here you can see what you've written that will be loading from that particular location that you have it on your desktop. So in the coming videos, you will learn how to be able to add images and so on. Thank you for watching, and please don't forget to subscribe. Want to thank you for watching. Please don't forget to like, subscribe, and share, and stay tuned.